Downloading a large language model from Hugging Face or online can be confusing. In this video, let me show you quickly how to do that in your notebook. So if you know the URL of your large language model on Hugging Face, then go to that page. For example, right now I am on Cerebra's page on huggingface.co. Once you are there, just look for your desired model. So as you can see, we have 7 models here. Now just select any one of it, which one, the one which you want to download, click on it, you'll be on this page. So there are a lot of information here, don't worry about it. On the top, in the files and versions tab, click on it. And then if you see this file, pytorch_model.bin, this is your desired file which you need to download as part of your model. Click on it again. Now this is the URL or path you need to download. So just copy the URL from your browser and then go to your notebook and simply write wget and the URL of that pytorch_model.bin file. Also put an exclamation mark before this wget if you are using notebook. But if you are using simply Linux, then you don't need to put this exclamation mark. And then that's it. Click here and it has downloaded your model to your local machine. So that's about it. Thank you.